A supermarket that brought fresh local food to the peninsula is closing. Jim's Local Market opened in May of 2016. Tenia Sai was there for the ribbon cutting. It sits on Jefferson Avenue near 32nd Street. The area was considered a food desert because there was no way to get fresh food for miles. Well, an official with the City of Newport News says the last day for Jim's Market is January 31st. They are trying to get another full-service grocery in the space as soon as possible.